Turkish aerospace industry's general manager Mehmet Demiroğlu revealed the latest developments regarding Turkey's national fighter jet, KAAN. In his statement, he said that the project is progressing according to plan and interest from foreign countries in KAAN continues to increase. Demiroğlu explained that the second and third prototypes of the fifth generation fighter jet have been prepared to undergo flight tests. Towards the end of 2025 or early 2026, our second prototype will take to the air. A few months after that, we will also take to the air the third prototype. So, we are targeting at least two KAAN units to take to the air in 2025. And the plan is for three units to take to the air simultaneously, Demiroğlu said. He further said that interest from other countries in the KAAN project is showing a positive trend, especially from Saudi Arabia and Indonesia. Saudi Arabia has shown interest for a long time, and currently their interest level is at the highest level. Indonesia is also showing good developments, he said. Demiroğlu also emphasized that after the initial testing phase is completed, three additional units will be produced. TUSA targets official deliveries to the Turkish Air Force to be carried out in stages, in the form of block deliveries. In accordance with our promise, by the end of 2028 or early 2029, we plan to start delivering KAAN to the Turkish Air Force, he added. KAAN is part of Turkey's strategic efforts to strengthen the independence of its defense industry. The aircraft was developed to replace the F-16 fighter jet and is designed with stealth capabilities, artificial intelligence, and advanced avionics systems that are expected to compete with other fifth-generation fighter jets in the world. With international interest and significant progress in the production process, KAAN has become a symbol of Turkey's ambition to build a world-class defense industry that not only serves domestic needs, but is also ready to penetrate the global market.